creatures do not agree with me. I already miss the wind and sky.
They're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Hi, I've never seen you around here before. Are you a miner too? Saunders takes care of me when Mom's not around.
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock. All right then. I keep hearing stories about Morrowind. Sounds like a wretched place. Those falls. Dangerous place. Derkethus thought he could find some good fish in the pools. Haven't heard from him in a long while. This mine is only a few years old, but I've been digging up ore for over a century. We're getting to the point where the tunnels are getting deep into the rock. People complain of bad coughs and foul air. I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat the ore dust. I was about to send a message to Windhelm for aid. Thank you. Take it to Quintus in the White File. I'm lucky enough that none of my friends have been killed. Of course, we have soldiers coming through all the time. Until next time.
Saunders takes care of me when Mom's not around.
I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married.
And Marin thinks that we
That's
should
right.
go there.
I used to explore all over.
I don't want to hear another word about
I'm the one who originally found
elves.
The mine
it's
Darkwater Crossing was built
to be
around.
Ignored, too.
I was actually scouting
Mama,
a bit the other day,
he's
old time's sake.
Farmer.
Spied a
Ask
brigand
to
heading back
farm.
To his camp. Up for a little hunting? My husband is being a sad stick, so I can't go myself. This brings back memories. Come back when you're done, and maybe I'll be up to showing you a few tricks. Bandits are cowards. Don't strain yourself chasing them all down.
Derkethus used to take me diving way down. Mom says.
Annika used to help more with the mining, but nowadays she's a bit of a bounder. I do love my wife. Just wish she'd get her head out of the clouds. I'll buy everything you've dug up. All right then.
careful. Our footsteps will echo in every chamber and tunnel.
Thank you.
thought about becoming a bandit. I decided I preferred clean clothes and fresh meat. We're one of the same, if that is what you wish. Let's go. Quite a sight. Not envy those creatures that make a home in such a cold, dark place as this. What's the hell?
Ugh! Time to end this little game.
And what might you need, if that is what you wish? Let's go. We walk these stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth.
Need something?
Look, Papa. I made a new friend. Could I keep him? Please? You're the best. Thanks.
Yes, as you wish.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, in the rift. Might consider putting up myself.
I ain't asking for much, just a few scepters.
Got some good blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Welcome to Orland Grain. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
All I ask is a fair chance.
Good doing business with you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Maybe some other time I will be with you.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore. Papa! Wow, thanks, Papa. Oh, stop teasing me.